How's everybody doing this morning? Oh, come on. Come on, guys. You got to be awake. Come on. We gotta wake up. Wake up. Just shout praises to God right now and just thank God that you're here. Thank him that today is a brand new day. Let's just start off just praising him. And let's just start off by welcoming each other also. You know, get out of your seats and just welcome three of your closest, the people closest to you, and just let them know you're happy to be here.
Amen.
My world was shaking, my heart was broken, my hope was fading, the walls were closing in. But now I'm singing, look how he lifted me. Shaking, my days were numbered, the waves were crashing, the flood was closing in. Oh, hallelujah, look how he lifted me. Oh, look how he lifted me. His grace and mercy is my testimony. For every victory, I've got a song to say.
Lord Jesus, that we are even here, Lord. Hallelujah, and we praise you, Lord Jesus. We thank you, Lord.
I
Let's sing this. Who breaks the power?
Who breaks the power of sin and darkness? Whose love is mighty and so much stronger? The King of glory, the King above all kings.
Who shakes the whole earth?
Who shakes the whole earth with holy thunder? Who leaves us breathless in awe and wonder? The King of glory, the King above all kings.
Come on, let's shout it out.
This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. You would lay down. I sing for all that you've done for me.
Yes, Lord. Who brings the chaos?
Who brings our chaos back into order? Who makes the orphan a son and daughter? The King of glory, the King above all kings.
Who rules the nation?
Who rules the nations with truth and justice? Shines like the sun in all of its brilliance. The King of glory, the King above all kings. Oh, this is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my.
Come on, let's sing it out, church.
Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy, worthy, worthy. Oh, this is amazing grace.
Shout it out, come on.
This is unfailing love.
That you would bear.
That you would bear.
That you would bear my cross.
That you would bear my cross.
You'd lay down
your life.
That I would be set free.
That I would be set free. Oh, Jesus, I say for all that you've done for me.
Jesus,
I say all that you've done for me.
One more time, let's shout it out. Jesus, I sing.
Jesus, I sing for all that you've done for me.
We worship you, oh Father.
We worship you, Jesus.
Amen. All right, guys, bless. Amen. If you're blessed, well, there's more coming. Amen. And let's just be more hungry. Let's starve for more of him. Amen. Because he'll give us what we want. And let us not be satisfied of what we have right now. Let's just go deeper and deeper into his presence. Amen. Oh, Jesus, we want more of you, Jesus.
Hungry, I come to you for us. You satisfy. I am empty, but I know your love
So I'll wait for you.
Say I need you more than ever.
need you more. More than yesterday, I need you more. More than words can say, I need you more than ever before. I need you, Lord. I need you, Lord. More than the air I breathe, more than the song I sing, and more than the next heartbeat, more than anything. And Lord, as time goes by, and I'll be by your side, 'cause I never wanna go back to my old life. More than yesterday, I need you more, yeah. And more than words can say, I need you more than ever before. I need you, Lord. I need you, Lord. Sing more than the air. And more than the air I breathe, and more than the song I sing, more than the next heartbeat, and more than anything. And Lord, as time goes by, I'll be by your side, 'cause I never want to go back to my old life. More than yesterday, I need you more. And more than words can say, I need you more than ever before. I need you, Lord. I need you, Lord.
Come on, church. I want you to sing this with all your heart. Sing it like you mean it. And just think how much you don't need all these things. You don't need all these money, this whatever things we have here on earth. All we need is Him. Amen. So right now, let's sing that part one more time. And just sing it with all our hearts. Amen.
More than the air. More than the song I sing, and more than the next heartbeat, more than anything. And Lord, as time goes by, I'll be by your side, 'cause I never want to go back to my old life.
One more time.
And more than the air I breathe, more than the song I sing, more than the next heartbeat, and more than anything. And Lord, as time goes by, I'll be by your side, 'cause I never want to go back to my old life. I need you more.
We give you the highest praise.
Respond more than an emotional response, the more than a song that we sing, more than yesterday, the more of Jesus every day. And let me tell you that we actually need Jesus, need God more and more each day. It's true. More than yesterday, more than last week, more than last year. as we get more of a taste of His goodness, we just want more of that. So let's sing this one more time. But really, let's sing this from our hearts. More than an emotional response.
More than the air I breathe. More than the song I sing. More than the next heartbeat. More than anything.
More than anything.
Lord, as time goes by, be by your side, 'cause I never want to go back to my own life.
Yes, Lord, we don't want to go back to our old life.
More than yesterday, I need you more. More than words can say, I need you more.
Come on, church, let's sing this.
Than never before, need you, Lord.
Come on, sing that one more time. I
need you,
more.
Lord. I need you more than yesterday. I need you more.
Holy Spirit, it's really strong in this place that we have come to the point that we're just more aware of the Holy Spirit, because the Holy Spirit has always been here. God has always been here. Jesus has always been here. And He is so merciful. He is full of grace that He wants us to know Him more. So today, I just opened the altar and we'll just want more of Jesus. Let's just be on our knees. Let's just be on our face on the ground. And I'm not talking about how we are. I'm not talking about physically, but in our hearts, in our soul, that we may worship Him, that we may give Him everything, that we need Him more, that we want less of us. We need Him more, that we want less and less and less of this world, that we would need Him more, only Him. Let's just respond to what the Holy Spirit wants to tell us. Because believe it or not, our spirit, our soul, is hungry for more of Him. We will never get enough of Him. You know, I don't usually do this anymore. I don't usually open the altar anymore. Because sometimes we think that if people are not crying, people are not on their knees, God is not moving. It's not that. God's always been moving. But today I want us to just really respond. Let's just humble our hearts. Because that's what God is looking for. If we tell ourselves we need Him more, we need more of Him. God tells us that let's leave our pride aside. Let's leave all these material things. Let's leave all these things that we prioritize. That is not God. That is not Jesus. Because Jesus just really wants to work in our hearts today. Not just today. He's been wanting. Since you were born. Since we were born. God has been calling you. So Father, we need you more, Lord. Father, show us your face, Lord. Father, we just want to encounter you, Lord God, more than an emotional, Lord God. That we may come to know the truth, Lord God, in our hearts, Lord. That words can't even explain, Lord. So I just pray, Lord God, for these people, Lord God. For all of us here in this room, Lord Jesus. That we may encounter your love, Lord. Love that will totally change our lives, Lord. The time. Let's not worry about the program. This is just so great. I don't know about you, but this presence, His presence, just so sweet. So much peace. And Father, in this room, Lord God, for people that are seeking for peace, Lord Jesus. Father, that they would find peace in you, Lord. That no matter what, Lord God, no matter situation they're in, no matter circumstances they're in, Lord, that they would find peace in you, Lord God. Not the changing of their circumstances, not the changing of their situations, Lord. But peace that comes from you, Lord God, because of who you are, Lord, because you are good, because of your love, Lord God, for us. And I also pray, Lord God, for the people in this room that feel like they're not loved, Lord God. Father, I just rebuke the lies of the enemy, Lord God, that feelings that we think that we're not loved. We think, Lord God, that you don't love us. Because, Lord, you said in your word that you love us, Lord. Increase our faith, Lord God. That we know that you love us, God. So I pray this, Lord Jesus, for the people who are feeling that they need love from this world, Lord. That you would just pour it out, Lord God. Pour out your love, Jesus. And Father, also I pray, Lord Jesus, for these people, Lord God, who are struggling with sin, Lord. Father, I pray, Lord God, that you would just show them who they are. Father, that you would show them how valuable they are, Lord God. They're worth, Lord God, that you died, Lord Jesus, for them with your precious blood, Lord. Lord, you're precious, Lord. It's so precious. That blood, Lord God, the highest price. Father, you won't buy us with the highest price if we are nothing, Lord. Lord, I just pray, God, that you would just show them, Lord, their worth, Lord Jesus. So, Father, we just thank you, Lord. Thank you for your love, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Father, we just give you the highest praise, God. That we know, Lord, that you are changing hearts, Lord. You are changing hearts, Jesus. We give you the highest praise.
I need you more.
Let's sing this one more time.
More than yesterday, I need you more. More than words can say, I need you more than ever before. I need you, Lord. I need you, Lord. I need you more. More than yesterday, I need you more.
Jesus, we thank you, Lord. Wow.